What was different about the children there? Were the kiddos there like they are in America?
The kiddos in Uganda, they don't have any toys from the store. They play with sticks and bricks and wheels and cars made out of bottles and bottle caps. They sing to you. I like when they sing to me. And they just make my day. The kids are happy because I see a smile on their face.